May 4th, 2017. Finally got the plow going. Looks like the tractor runs well in B range fourth gear. And finally got a break between the rain showers this spring, so we can finally get some dirt churned to get the corn in the ground. Anyways, progress slowly but surely. Here we go on the farm.
I also put it in so it's got an automatic four-wheel drive, so if it needs the front, it will.